Is your Tesla trying to kill you?
A proposed class action lawsuit was filed over the phantom braking problem in Teslas. It accuses Tesla of fraudulently hiding the safety risks related to their autopilot system. Reports of Tesla suddenly stopping for non-existent obstacles have been rapidly increasing.
The problem might be that all my radar sensors were removed.
A move Tesla made after Elon Musk said that the car should only use cameras to power the autopilot. If the class is certified, then eligible Tesla owners could join and sue to get money for the car's defects and lower value.
I'll never depreciate. What's going on? Why can't I move? There's nothing in front of me.
Why do you think Musk made the switch to cameras? Should we be letting this tech on the street so soon? Comment below.